Another one is to understand the market needs, to identify local opportunities, the legal issues, and again the Portuguese brand, I think the image, to improve the economic situations we are at the moment.
Translate the software to Brazilian Portuguese. The last one is communication, again, how to you talk with another guy, so it's very hard to communicate, even using Skype and other technologies.
And now they're presenting three solutions, which I think is very interesting. They have excellent careers and they have done amazing things in their professional lives.
So I have 3 points, yeah? Agile, local awareness, and quality. Agile is it's a practice how you develop software, but it's also a way of doing things. Local awareness is basically a foundation. Food quality, what our company offers, and we want to keep it like that, and we want them also to be involved and impacts, you know, like push us to improve us further. So basically that's it, agile, local awareness, and quality.
And to be aware of this, you need to have the right set of partnerships, that's the key. And then you have to have the agility to drop this guy and move on to the next one, and not losing the focus. So you imagine that he has to have an infrastructure, not just technology, but people working around the clock. That is highly costly.
Think global. So honestly, when we are thinking about the barriers to export or whatever, I think that has to be in our DNA from the very beginning. You have to work, and if you do it really in a good way, you know, the doors of the, you just need to open your eyes, because it will come. You need to listen and question. Because I mean, everything is happening so fast, the changes are happening so fast, which you cannot plan anymore. It's a process of you fail and you learn, and you're gonna do it better.
Everything is recorded on the video. You can see all the trip there and coming to Facebook door and delivering the case with the Superbox inside with the 3 button suggestion, like, great super. So I thought this was fabulous.
We started by building a website, like any other kind of small two people company size. Building websites, building mobile applications just for local Portuguese customers, every, you know, friend of a friend that you could see and find. Eventually we started moving some contacts, and we started working with Spain, and we started developing mobile applications for Spain. Our key starting point was to learn how to communicate very simply, very effectively, and do that on a daily basis and embed it as part of our work. It's really important that you study and that you learn how to adapt your language so that you better pass on the message. I kind of selected two of my favorite topics about understanding diversity and communicating effectively and clearly. And I also, you know, I want to talk a little bit about software development, because obviously this is about software quality. Basically, when we started building software packages and taking them to production, there's a process where, you know, you do your sprints, you take your packages, and then you get them tested, or you test them within the sprint, and then you put them in production, right? So we invested a lot in continuous delivery, and what this means is that we now have a pipeline whereby every single commit that a developer does goes through the full cycle, and at the end of the cycle we get an artifact that's ready for production.
So Betfair, legal issues and accounting issues, that are an example of things to take in account in the business model. So The customization that also is related to the business model. The local partners, the way you go to the local communities, local opportunities also has to do with business model. Okay, so next one, local awareness. Okay, what was the problem? To be solved with local awareness, agility, and knowing the market, connect global, learn to adjust your language. How does it help with cost control? You have to think about cost control. What's the problem behind cost control? Too much spending. So this was the goal of this workshop today, to do a think tank and to look through the problems and the different solutions that we have found.
Oh, I was very, very impressed, and I think I've learned some new things. So thank you very much.
We didn't present any ideas, but we are trying to get our step abroad, to get more service internationally, but we face the same.
We managed to be all here today, and I think you helped to achieve this success of this event, so I would like to thank you.